The year is 1914, and the Central Powers have occupied Serbia, committing horrendous crimes. Momčilo Gavrić's family is killed, their home razed to the ground. Seeking refuge, the 8-year-old boy joins the army, participating in battles to boost the morale of Serbian soldiers. After the Battle of Sir, the king personally appoints him a corporal, thus inscribing him in history as the world's youngest corporal.
Čestitam.
Hvala ti, veličanstveni.